nobody else fishes like I do.
I tried. I backflashed. Pretty bad.
What's up, everybody? So, out here today with Ryan, who's being lazy at the moment. Came out here to scout out a few areas. I got a tournament coming up next week, and honestly, I don't know what in the heck to do. It's been tough. I haven't had very much success the last few trips out, so Ryan's helping me. We're trying to scout, look for some things, and see what in the heck to do, because honestly, next weekend, I have zero clue. So hopefully we can figure something out. Stay tuned, see what we got coming up. Should be a fun day.
About to leave, already packing, come with me, I'm not really asking, we'll get away to a place where we don't know. About to see the world in action, what we can be, life with no distractions, we'll get away, this is what we waited for.
A pretty decent fish. I don't know how I'm going to do this because I don't have any. That's cool. Eventually, I'm going to put different seats in this boat. Without strength.
What's up, guys? Just sitting here cooling off a little bit. We got out later than we planned to today thanks to another bearing issue. I tend to have pretty poor luck when it comes to actually getting to the lake, but thankfully when we got here about 7:30 this morning, we quickly got on some fish. We actually found some good schoolers, mix of largemouth spotted bass and white bass. Daniel got one about 3 pounds, probably 2.5, 3 pounds. You know, there was a lot of them. They were really active, really spread out, and they would come up and take a topwater, and that's always fun. So we got some pretty good footage of that. With the cooler weather we've had, I kind of think that trend might continue where these fish are a little more active later in the morning. Oh, and hopefully so, because he's got the tournament next weekend, and so if he could run in here and catch a quick 5 fish or so, you know, that always helps. It takes that pressure off. Other than that, we kind of drug some bottom baits, got a couple decent bites, dragging a little Texas rig on deeper banks, kind of like those like 45 degree banks, bigger rock. And then just kind of did a little bit of driving around. We tried some deep stuff up one of the river arms, and it didn't really pay off. We tried to outrun a storm, and then here we are. So I'm going to keep fishing. I don't know if he's going to stick around for the rest of the day, but just typical summertime stuff, really. Kind of our saving grace was those schoolers, you know, coming out and right off the ramp, seeing them breaking the surface and being able to throw into them and catch them. So it was a lot of fun. We got some pretty sick footage too. They were busting all right around the boat. So it was cool stuff. So so I think he's gonna head out of here soon. We're sitting in the shade just cooling off and hanging out for now. So stick around and check it out. Hopefully we'll have some cool stuff to show you guys.